This unusual design befits an emotional museum experience and reinforces an unsettling journey. The museum was submerged under an urban public park, with pathways connecting both park users and museum visitors. The formed concrete roof compresses the space in response to the intensity of displays. At the end, the space opens up to daylight, conveying a sense of relief. This museum is a fitting and powerful vessel for its affecting exhibits.